Okay, I'm recording.
Now
Cool.
entering the
I hope this
temple
works
Aegis.
and doesn't glitch out.
Prepare your
I'll try to put you my Orisa shield in front of you.
Alright.
So you're able to shoot.
I'm gonna try and stick towards the back.
Yeah, so yeah, but his bullets, it becomes a lot harder to hit people. So you wanna kinda have that medium range.
Alright.
Because his bullets expand the farther it goes, so you won't do as much damage if you're super far away.
Mm-hmm.
Just follow me.
Your character's like a minotaur.
Yep.
That's a lot of armor.
Just let me know when to place down.
I guess you are a pretty big target.
I guess I
am. No, I was trying to update. Smack dab right here.
I can shoot out of this, right?
Yeah, that's fine. And then when you start really getting hit, you should get up and walk away so you can heal.
Defend objective A. I'm asleep. New defense point. Objective B.
Oh my god, dude! What is that? Just a weapon that makes you fall asleep?
Yeah, it's Anna, but as soon as you get shot, you wake up.
Die, die, die. Oh my god, dude. Fucking try to heal, fall asleep, and then. That's it.
Yeah.
I get stuck on the wall behind me.
Double.